SRP is building a reliable, sustainable energy future in Phoenix. As part of our commitment to cut carbon emissions by more than 60% by 2035 and 90% by 2050, SRP is investing in two significant solar power projects. Sonoran Energy Center and Storey Energy Center are slated to begin operations in 2023. Both plants, which will be owned and operated by subsidiaries of NextEra Energy Resources, will produce zero emissions renewable energy and store extra energy in state-of-the-art battery storage systems. The plants are a major step toward SRP's goal of adding 1,000 megawatts of utility-scale solar energy to its system within the next 5 years. Sonoran Energy Center will be the largest solar-charged battery project in Arizona. Together with Storey Energy Center, the plants will make enough solar energy to power 100,000 homes. The battery storage systems will help SRP meet customer demand at peak times, when energy use is high and the sun is low in the sky. The addition of these plants will make SRP one of the largest investors in energy storage in the nation. Projects like Sonoran Energy Center and Storey Energy Center represent the future of SRP. They'll be key to delivering the green energy that customers are asking for and cutting emissions every step of the way. By adding more renewables to our energy mix and adopting new technologies early on, SRP is preparing to meet the Valley's energy needs today and well into the future.